nationwide choir, and they'll need to take to the stage like professionals, which means a slick performance in every way.
When we perform at Children in Need, we need to have the full package. It's no good just standing there and singing well. We've got to have choreography. And when I say choreography, I don't just mean busting out some of your best moves. I mean looking slick, having full presentation. Bryony, make us look good.
Bryony has danced for countless stars on stage and screen. Alicia Dixon, Madonna, Robbie Williams and more. Now she's worked out some choreography to make the group look slick and synchronised.
So, first of all, we need to think about stage presence. Heads up, looking confident. So the first move's this. The second move is this. The third move is this. And the fourth move is this. Exactly. The bigger and clearer you make it, the better.
Keep holding on.
Yes, already it's gonna look good, I can tell.
I think it's easier to sing the song with choreography because you get more into the song and it's a lot more enjoyable.
The group are more synchronised, but they're still not convincing Bryony and Gareth.
I can hear your voice, it's really beautiful, but your face to me is saying, I'm not necessarily enjoying myself that much. Now, this time, just give me a little bit of a smile, and that's for everyone, because all of you weren't smiling, but I was just looking at you, sorry. It's really important that you do smile, otherwise you won't look like you're enjoying yourself.
The hardest thing is to perform and smile, and remember your moves, and remember your words. Bryony picked up on it immediately, they simply weren't smiling enough.
Now I want to see you guys do it. Happy, present to me, let me see it like you're enjoying yourself so much. Here we go.
Just stay strong, cause you know I'm here for you, I'm here for you.
I'm just gonna make sure I put a lot of expression into my singing and that. Just make sure I can do the best that I can do.
Do you know what? I don't even recognise Tia. She's dancing, she's moving, she's standing up taller, singing with confidence. It's really good to see.
Are gonna be here. So let's make sure that we're looking at our audience.
It's really vital that they get this because the camera could be on any of them at any time. Their whole family will be watching, their whole school will be watching, the whole town will be watching, the whole country will be watching. It's gotta be right.
It's an extremely daunting challenge, but the once shy performers are feeling determined.
Now we really have to pull together as a group and just practice, practice, practice.
You get stuck, you have moves, just like help you with the words.
For me, that was a really proud moment because they went from standing there looking utterly miserable to looking really quite professional with moves and attitude, and their faces were all smiley. I was really proud of them. I think it could be great if they do it like that.